Hello everyone, my name is Ling and you know this video for the student and about the season in Vietnam. At the moment it's really really hot, and so how to say hot in Vietnam and how to correct some hot, because we have other way say hot. So that's why video for you, and let's start. Okay, we can see the first you can see trời hôm nay nóng quá, and remember about the tone, and we are speak together one more time. Trời hôm nay nóng quá. Trời is mean like the season and also sky. So in Vietnam we are say trời. Trời is mean about the season, about the sky. And English we say it's very hot. And in Mandarin we say 今天很热. Okay, and one more time. Trời hôm nay nóng quá. Got it? And other way we can say about hot in Vietnam, like nóng bức. Nóng bức. Or you can say nóng nực. Nóng nực. Both of them is mean really really hot. But anyway, sometimes you can hear some person they say, oh, it's so nóng bức. Or nóng lực is mean like the weather much that make you feel uncomfortable and supporting girls. And that it. And we are next dancing. Mùa hè ở Việt Nam nóng nực quá. Mùa hè ở Việt Nam nóng nực quá. It means the summer in Vietnam is so scorching hot. And in Mandarin, we say 越南的天气 or 越南的夏天太热了. Thai ruler. Okay, and we are next. And sometimes we are use nóng, the meaning hot, for something you eat, like nóng hổi. Nóng hổi. Nóng hổi. Một bát phở nóng hổi. Một bát phở nóng hổi. It's made a hot steaming bowl of pho. And is that about the nóng hổi? It's mean when you touch something, it's feeling so hot, make you like a burn. And exactly, nóng hổi. And the next, we have a nóng bỏng. Nóng bỏng. And for example, cô ấy có thân hình nóng bỏng. Cô ấy có thân hình nóng bỏng. Like she looks sexy about the body. Like she has a hot body. And 她的身材很热. Okay, so maybe I'm translate the Mandarin is not good, but it's the same meaning. Okay. And one word I want to give you is meaning nóng lòng. Nóng lòng. So in fact nóng lòng is mean of feeling, your feeling. It's your feeling, and you really sometimes you worry, sometimes you just stay in. For example, tôi rất nóng lòng để được gặp anh ấy. Tôi rất nóng lòng để được gặp anh ấy. It's meaning I can't wait anymore. I am eager to meet my boyfriend, and I really wanna to see him right now. It's mean really really urgent, and you're feeling so hot inside. So it's mean nóng lòng. And in the Mandarin, like 我很很很很很很很想 想见他 or like 很很很很很，对呀。Okay, and the last word we're talking about the personality, 浓 bỏng. It's mean about the heart, but 浓 này, 浓 tính. It's mean we're talking about the person, really quickly get angry or easy to get angry. So it's not good, but you know some person in the world like that. So we are say nóng này or nóng tính. And for example, anh ấy rất nóng tính. One more time. Anh ấy rất nóng tính. Okay, thank you for watching and repeat and learn that from my video. And then, 谢谢你们聆听. Bye bye, 再见.